However, I also want to be clear that what my friends and what my colleagues have said is absolutely right. We know this election, it's going to run through Michigan. We need you to be our proxy.
Come on now.
We need you to be our voice.
Yes, we're there for you.
We need you to be the ones that are going to protect democracy, to make sure that we can have an education system that sees all of our students and not just some. That we need to make sure that we have communities where people can feel safe in their communities and safe in their neighborhoods and safe in their skin. That we need to make sure that we have economic opportunities that we can. We also know this, that these times are serious. And we need serious people who are sitting in these seats.
Yes.
That, listen, for, you know, if Donald Trump were not running for president of the United States, this might almost be comical. But he is. And it's not.
Exactly.
That we have a chance right now to have real leadership. And I tell you, you know, I spend most of my career in the military, guys. And I know that I led paratroopers overseas with the 82nd Airborne. And I know this. Is that I never learned anything about anybody in times of ease.
Yeah.
If you ever want to learn anything about anybody, watch them when it was hard.
Yeah.
Watch them when it was tough.
Yeah.
Watch them when the heat got turned up.
Yeah.
And watch, did they stand up or did they wither?
Yeah.
And in Kamala Harris, we have someone who has stood up for us time and time again, and she will do it when she goes into the Oval Office.
Yes.
Be the ones who send this election over the top, and so when Donald Trump looks up and says he lost the election, he's going to say, damn it, Michigan!